bit awky.
What do you what now?
Yeah, I quick release is sticking out because I had to try and undo it because it was in MJ's bike.
All right.
You want to hold the bike? Come on.
Cheers.
Okay, I'm going to go.
Just let me grab some chain oil.
Why do you put oil on your bike every time?
It's looking dry and fucking rusty.
Good to do there, just check the tire.
Is that?
You just checking the tire?
No.
So apparently my brakes are really good.
Okay. Okay. Especially with my weight.
That would work.
There are actual trails on it.
Yeah, the same as mine, pretty much.
For like $600,
almost $800 free in brakes.
Oh, really?
Here.
Go now. Yeah. Will they beat me down this road?
Yep.
Is it going to be really dusty?
Yeah, don't go too crazy.
No, I know. I want to get really slow. If I take a while, you know why.
Ready?
Yeah. Who's going first? Who's going last?
I'll go last.
You want to? How fast are you, John?
I am great compared to you guys. I'm fast compared to myself.
Yeah, we were
the
just.
Three of you at the front.
Yeah, go up with Andrew.
Yeah, go up with them and I'll go.
I'm slow. Don't.
I'll just pick up the ass end of all of this.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Get a bit of scenery.
Do
them.
I?
A little grass. Oh yeah. Nice.
You hit a tree.
That good?
Yeah.
That was fun.
Ready?
At least I'm not fogging up this time.
What's that?
At least I'm not fogging up this time.
Yeah, no shit. I can turn.
Okay, let's do it.
Whew.
Right on me.
Oh hell yeah, I could go fast. I could probably be close to Andrew.
Fuck.
That's fun.
Motherfucking bullshit fucking earphones.
I like the knee pads. That one crash didn't feel that. So that one up there, that's the one that I took.
Hell yeah.
I didn't take that today, but I want to do it again.
Cool.
It's a completely different trail.
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
It's rideable.